So What by Pink. Pink recently became the face of an RSPCA campaign to encourage people to be kinder to animals. Craig David was disappointed not to be asked. Especially after setting up his own charity, the International Federation for the Universal Care of Rabbits. Now we come to a round called What Person Goes With What Thing? Phil, Kelly and Barunka, here are your people and things. Your people are Gareth Gates, P. Diddy, Christina Aguilera and, of course, Madonna. Their things are clowns, the duck, bats and thunder. What do you think is the relationship between these things?
There's that lovely boy standing in front of Mick Hucknall and then the man next to him standing in front of Jonathan Ross's work schedule and... it's fears, it's phobias.
It is phobias.
It's phobias.
But who goes with what phobia?
Alesha fancies you.
What's that? Who? Alesha?
I just said Alesha fancies you.
Ah, right. Hang on. What about Alesha fancying Gareth Gates here?
What?
It's about time you found love again. What about him?
What about him?
He's not too chatty. Would you fancy him? He's the sort of guy you go for? A guy sort of standing up with his hands in his pockets?
He's cute.
Cute, yeah?
Yeah.
So, what about it?
You're cute, but I don't want to go out of you.
Well, that's very upsetting. Okay, not as a boyfriend, just sex. You wrote a book about sort of finding love or something, or...
The Dating Game.
The Dating Game. I bought that book. I got nothing. Nothing. Right. You have to decide which person which goes with which thing.
The gentleman playing Puff Diddy, could you swap with Gareth Gates, please? So, you're in front of the clowns, and could... Gareth is front of bats, so swap with...
That for a fact?
Swap with Christina. I know two of them, so... Is Madonna more likely to be frightened of... lightning or the dark or trousers?
Why would she be frightened of lightning?
It's more thunder than lightning.
Thunder. Oh.
Although that is the symbol for lightning, but it's very difficult to show thunder because it's a sound.
I didn't know it's thunder. God, of course, Madonna and thunder. And Englishman.
Is that what you're going for?
Yeah.
Yes.
All right, let's see if you're right. Can the lineup please place themselves in the correct order? All four right. All four. The correct order is P. Diddy has a fear of clowns, Christina Aguilera sleeps with the light off, Gareth Gates is afraid of bats, and Madonna suffers from brontophobia, a fear of thunder. However, her lookalike does not. Terrified. It's out now! So please join me in a round of applause for our people and their things. Their things. Davina, Alesha and Mitch, here are your people and things. Your people are Beth Ditto, Alice Cooper, Beyonce Knowles and Dane Bowers.
What?
And their things are golf clubs.
Yes.
A chess piece.